few dozen cases, triggering a massive government response with quarantines and canceled flights.
Crap, you know, that's...
Here we are, it's winter again, but now, open.
January 2021, no security here. We've been walking around for several minutes. Don't seem to care.
Can we go in?
We can go in.
Down the years, it's been a ride. And now I'm sorry,
I'm all that's not in tonight.
And on and on, as we go, we see.
First of all, I say my pleasure to take your interview. And also, it's, as I said, it's the first time for me to meet the press since.
Twenty was an extraordinary year for China and the whole world. We never felt so strongly that our world is so big yet so small. We are so far away yet so close. We are so different yet we are all in the same boat. I want to thank you all for staying with us shoulder by shoulder, tiding over those difficult days. With your pens and lenses, you told stories about the Chinese people. Some are rosy. Some are gray, some are touching, and some are annoying. However, China is such a sophisticated country that it cannot be defined by only a few simple words. To understand China, you need to take a deep look at her 5,000-year history, especially what she has gone through in the late 100 years. 2021 is said to be another year of great significance for China. The Communist Party of China will celebrate its centenary. In 1921, it was only a nascent party with just over 50 members, and now it has over 92 million. In 1949, it succeeded in securing independence and liberation for 400 million Chinese, and now it has led 1.4 billion Chinese people on a march from poverty to prosperity. What has made that journey possible? I hope you can find out the answer with your own eyes and your own heart. About 80 years ago, American journalists Edgar Snow, Anna Louise Strong, and Agnes Madley visited Yan with the question, who and what are Chinese communists? They truthfully recorded and presented what they saw, what they heard, and what they felt in Yan, giving the world the first glimpse of the CPC just as it was instead of hearsay. For that, they are still remembered and loved by the Chinese people. It's our sincere hope that you will also become the window and bridge for the world to understand today's China. All we ask is truthfulness. Tell the world what you see, what you feel, and what you hear here in China, just the way as it is. As always, my colleagues and I will try our best to provide all the necessary help to assist your work and life here in China. Let me end by wishing you and your family a very happy Chinese New Year and a prosperous and abundant year of the ox. 春节快乐，牛年大吉。
啊，祝各位外国记者朋友新年快乐，牛年大吉。Happy New Year.
Wish you a
happy and prosperous
Chinese New Year.
Bon année.
Land of Bonne and Prosperity.
Abundus.
Yoyo Toshio, Omukai Kudasai.
Sehepo Mani Participio.
Snow Yam Golden.
Boys, Moya.
Queridos amigos,
les deseamos Feliz Año Nuevo.
Parichano No.
Feliz Año Nuevo.
新春快乐，牛年大吉。